What's really more amazing to me and disheartening are the number of self-professed Christian men that I've met over the years who try to justify it because it's a male thing. You know, it's natural for us to lust, to notice other women. And I can't tell you how many times I've run into self-professed Christian men who will go to Hooters or any other what we call restaurants here in Texas under the justification of, oh, I'm there for the wings or I'm there for the whatever.